Good morning, this is Lenville coming to you with another painting. I hope everybody out there is doing well, and I would love for you to share my painting if you like it, and I hope you would give me a thumbs up. I hope you would like it. This canvas is 24 inches tall, and it's 32 inches and the width of it, and it's a depth of it is an inch and a half. And I'm gonna start with a cobalt violet hue. Cobalt violet hue. Where am I gonna start at? As usual, I'm painting with my fingers. Not always, sometimes I paint with a knife. And very rarely do I paint with a brush. But I do, on occasion, paint with a brush. But it is very rare for me to paint with a brush. Step over here and paint. I'm going to bring it up to about right there. And change gloves. I always use my gloves to paint because I think it might be unhealthy to use just your hand. I'm going to use light blue. Right in here, It's a light blue. I'm going to use cobalt blue now, cobalt blue. Standing in your way, I'll move. Don't want to be in someone's view. That's a view in this painting. I'd like for everybody to see what I'm doing. Cobalt blue is what this is. I'm going to change gloves. I've not put my apron on, have I? I better put my apron on before I get paint all over me. I want to use cadmium yellow. I think that's all I want on there, the yellow, cadmium yellow. But I need to put me on another glove. Now I'm going to use some better put some powder in the next glove because I'm about off of my hands. I don't have much powder left on my hands, so I'll put a little more in there. By the way, I'm using baby powder. Baby powder is what I'm using. Cornstarch baby powder. Now I want to use this phthalo green. I like phthalo green. Let me step over here just for a minute. I like phthalo green. Smear him out just a little bit. We'll use our fingers and smear him out. Boy, this is fun. I love to paint with my fingers. It's so much fun. I had someone the other day said they were going to start painting with their fingers, and it looked like a lot of fun, and I say it is fun. It is fun to paint with your fingers. Another thing about painting with your fingers, you don't have to worry about cleaning up paintbrushes. And if you use gloves, you don't even get it on your hands. Well, you get a little on your hands, but you don't get much. Just a rarity get any on your hands. Yeah, why not? Why not? Why not? Now let's take this glove off and we'll get another one. I'm going to turn the canvas up the other way. It's hard for me to paint on the once it gets down here on the bottom. I have to turn it over to paint down there. I get another glove. I'm going to use some permanent blue. Permanent blue. Now I'm going to use some blue gray. Thank you. about got all that used up out of that one. There's a little left in it. I hope everybody's doing great today. It's a beautiful day here at Whitley City, Kentucky. It's a beautiful day here. I hope you're having a beautiful day wherever you live. God is so good to us. He really is. I'm gonna change gloves again. If you paint with your fingers, be sure you wear gloves. Be sure you put on some gloves, a latex gloves. And what I was going to do, I wanted to put on decide what color I want to put in there. Yeah, that's what I want, burnt sienna. We'll put in some burnt sienna, or I call it brown. I'll call it brown, but the title of it is burnt sienna. But I believe it's more brown than anything. That's what I like. I'm just an old Kentucky hillbilly that likes to paint. So I'm gonna call it brown, although on the tube it's considered burnt sienna. I guess as a Kentucky hillbilly, I can get by with that. I like burnt sienna or brown. I like that color. I just love it, really. Now I am going to use titanium white. Titanium white. my glove off and we're finished. We are finished. Thank you for watching. Thank you for watching my video of this painting, and I hope you like it. I hope you will give me a like, and I hope that you will share it with your friends. I appreciate it very much. Thank you for watching.